Brad Pitt and Charlize Theron have yet to comment on their reported romance, but a source says Hollywood's possible newest hit couple first connected during an ad campaign last year. 6 months ago, Brad, 55, and Charlize, 43, worked together on a photo shoot with actor Adam Driver for bridling watches. It was during the shoot for that advertisement that the pair initially got to spend some time together, according to a new report from People magazine. About 6 months ago, they did a shoot together. So they have spent time together, a source told People. But anything that may have happened beyond that remains to be seen. In September, Bridling released a sneak peek video of the black and white ad. The source didn't elaborate on the recent rumors that Angelina's ex and Charlize have embarked on a romantic relationship on top of their apparent professional one. On Saturday, news broke that Pitt and Theron had been allegedly dating for a month already, according to The Sun. The new lovebirds were all over each other at a showbiz function last week, a source claimed to the outlet. They were ridiculously touchy-feely and his arm was around her back. At one point he winked at her, added the eyewitness. Brad seemed in a really good place, they both looked really happy, the source continued. The power couple started dating around Christmas, it was claimed, and they spend a lot of time at his Los Feliz, California mansion, though it was noted she has yet to meet his kids Zahara, 13, Shiloh, 12, 10-year-olds Vivian and Knox, Maddox, 16, and Pax, 14. Theron has two adopted children, August and Jackson. They have been casually seeing each other for nearly a month now, The Sun reported. The outlet also claimed that the pair had been introduced by the Atomic Blonde's ex-fiancé Sean Penn. That fact was disputed by People's source, that couldn't be more false. Not in the slightest, the insider said. Meanwhile, Brad's ex-wife Angelina Jolie is not Theron's biggest fan, as the beauties are reportedly known enemies. According to a 2017 report from Radar Online, Theron and Brad's estranged wife have been feuding for years over film roles and can't stand each other. The site added that there is a turf war between the actresses for film roles. The hate fest between these two started a long time ago and just won't stop, the insider told Radar. It's as though directors are getting a buzz out of playing them against each other, by dangling a script to both of them then leaving them to be and slug it out. For Angelina's part, it appears to be business as usual for the star despite the romance rumors. On the same day the news broke that Brad and Charlize were getting cozy, the Lara Croft star was spotted shopping with Sun Pacts. Later, on Sunday, she was seen showing off her rock climbing skills while traversing a rock wall with twins Knox and Vivian. Brad and Angelina recently settled a long and bitter custody battle over their children following their split in 2016.